Hello, Platypi Posse. Welcome back to the channel. We got a continuation of the February 24th, episode of SmackDown. We got Karl Anderson taking on one half of a SmackDown Tag Champ, Xavier Woods, in a Fastlane Intercontinental Championship Gauntlet Series match. Without further ado, let's get into it. The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is a Fastlane Intercontinental Championship Gauntlet match. Each in first, accompanied by one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston. He is also one half of a SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Xavier Woods. And his opponent, representing the Good Brothers, Karl Anderson. Karl Anderson is number 7 in the rankings at an 80, and Xavier Woods is at a 6 in the rankings, also at an 80, number 6. These two are neck and neck. And here we go.
Oh. happens? As I say, Hello Colorado on the championship yes. North Manor and the Fisher Woods did not. Anderson. What's the middle fighter surprisingly?
Yeah.
Here we go. Do something good by Amazon. What a match between these two men! Fastlane Gullet, Carl Anderson!